Dr. John Hugh Gillis Regional High School in Antigonish. Thank you for your question about emergency room overcrowding. We plan on dealing with the issue by ensuring that we continue to build on primary care access. One of the challenges in emergency rooms is that more and more people are going there because they don't have access to a family doctor or a family healthcare team. We've announced that we'll be building 70 healthcare teams across the province in our next mandate, which means they'll a collaborative team would consist of doctors, nurse practitioners, family practice nurses, dietitians, in some cases social workers. It would depend on the makeup of the community and what healthcare providers are required. We think this is a positive place where new healthcare providers want to work. We're hearing from them. We also know that some want to work as sole practitioners like they used to, and we would accommodate that. The other important piece is that we know we need to continue to increase the number of doctors who are coming through our medical school. So we've announced that we would increase our residency seats from 36 up to 56. 10 of those would be for Canadian trained doctors, and 10 of those would be for foreign trained doctors. Hopefully they would be our sons and daughters who are studying abroad to come back home and practice and work in our communities. We've listened to healthcare providers, and they are telling us they want to work in a collaborative care model in most of the time, and some want to work in a more flexible work environment, and we're trying to respond to that with this new model.